Hell yeah. There we go.
Some trade negotiations.
There we go. Yes.
A noise?
Follow Strong. He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
Don't you live?
Perfect. Nice.
Finally got you.
Thank you.
going up. More. Going down.
Excellent. Bingo. Got it.
You out.
Oh, hell no!
Who?
There we go. Bingo. There we go. There we go.
So you're back. I take it you got what Overseer?
Yep, all three of them.
All right. I'm open.
Yeah.
Come on, man. My guys have been working doubles for weeks now. They need a break.
Overseer.
If you haven't already, you should stop by the classroom. Katie would love to have you speak to a student.
I got two words on what I expect out of you.
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Hey, Ashes. What are you doing up here? Ashes, where are you going? Ash!
Damn it.
Dr. Forsyth is asking to see you.
Whitaker caught you.
Cut me some slack. No, I've been working.
You've been working.
Hey, the outsider.
I bet bossing around old Rusty.
Taking a look around.
Well, only the.
Oh. Sure. Here you go.
With pleasure, sir.
Fine. Get caught. Then you won't have the choice to leave because the overseer will make it.
Hell, just don't let team.
Hey, outsider? Hey, remember what I said.
Please direct any mate.
Have you been down to medical to see Dr. Forsyth yet?
Welcome, welcome.
He told me he's very interested in meeting you.
Sure, you can have some blood.
This'll only take...
Right.
There. Heart. Thank you.
Hello, Dr. Forsyth.
I often wonder about medical facilities in the Commonwealth and just how sanitary they must be.
You there. How would you like to do Vault 8?
I would be glad to help.
I was hoping I could come, but there was... And
Hey, Bobby.
What's taking so long?
Be quick and find that cure.
Remember, no funny business.
Come on. Let's go.
another stranger. Are you Void Tech Security?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Superb! I am Sam Zen now.
I am so authorized.
Hello?
Perfect.
You run into feral ghouls, keep your distance. Mind is eating machines. They'll always come straight.
Edward.
You'll find I'm very persistent.
You've got my attention.
And you got my attention by poking your nose into my business. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming. Here's your pay for the job. Too bad about the serum. Now, as far as what's next. Oh, hell. I guess it's time you met Wilhelmina. Jack's not gonna be happy about it. Come on.
What happens to your sister?
She's a grown woman. She's perfectly capable of looking
at... Hold on. Weren't you off looking for Imogene? Did you find her?
Mess.
There we go.